All right, guys. Today, I want to show you how you can live stream straight from your smartphones to your computer or to anyone else on the internet. So, really handy tool to have and to know about. So, I'm going to show you how this is done. First thing you're going to do is go out to your app store, download this app. It's called Ustream. You see their logo here is a bluish square with the letter U in the middle. It's a free app. All you have to do is create an account once you have downloaded the app, and you're going to be ready to go. You don't have to put in any personal information or anything into the account sign up. So what I'm going to do is log in here. Since I've used this, I'm already logged in. And I'm going to show you this guy that I'm using to hold my phone because everybody always asks, what is this? This guy is called the Velocity Clip. It's a universal video mount. It works for all smartphones. And it also allows you to utilize your protective case. So you don't have to keep taking your case off every time you want to do this. Now this guy comes with three mounts when it's sold. It has a flat adhesive mount, a curved adhesive mount, and a tripod mount. Tripod mount works on any standard tripod, and your flat and curved adhesive mounts just click right on and off. So it's a nice low profile, very similar to GoPro. So if you want to leave this affixed to a surface that you're going to film from repetitively, it's not too bulky and won't get in your way. So here, we're going to start this now. All right. So I don't know if you can see this here on the screen or not, but there's a little web address right here at the bottom of the screen. That web address is what you're going to log into on your computer to get this guy to work. So I'm going to do that here so that I can show you how this video works. All right. So you can see here the name of this phone, and you can see that I'm the only person in the room watching this video right now. All you have to do is simply hit the big red button here, that's the record button, and you'll be going live. So it says you're now broadcasting live, tells you that you have one viewer watching the video, and it will pop up here in a couple of seconds. Now you can see here, it's live, it just popped up. And there is about a 7 second delay, so do be aware of that while you're doing this. I'll show you here. See, I'm moving my hand right now. It still hasn't shown it, and there it goes. So it took it a couple seconds to get it. It depends on your cell phone's internet connection as well as your computer's. So go ahead and check it out. The clip is called Velocity Clip. The app is Ustream. Works great for streaming live videos. Definitely recommend it. It's totally free, and it's an awesome way to do it. You're going to let all your friends and family know exactly what you're doing or show them what you wanted to show them, and they can be logged in from all over the world. So check it out. I'll put the description. It will have a link to both Ustream and the Velocity Clip. So check them out, guys. Thanks for watching.